Now, I'm not going to insult your intelligence and try to pack the history of this place into a little blurb. Sometimes you gotta let a place speak for itself.